Reynold's Drive-In. Let's go take a peek at a closed down drive-in. See, they haven't mowed the grass in a while. And I don't see any no trespassing signs, so I think I'm good. Old ticket booth there. Where you drive through with some people in your trunk and a case of beer. Too bad places like this are closing down. They are a blast. Go here and pay to see 5-6 movies at a time. Maybe 3 or 4. I guess we can sneak over here real quick. Hope I don't get a tick. And it is pretty well destroyed in here. Old ladder. Let's take a look. I've taken all the speakers out. Kids would stick their hands and make puppets, yeah, shadow puppets. Let me take a look at the concession stand and bathrooms here. Again, pretty well torn up. Let's all go to the lobby. And there's still some of these places open in Pennsylvania. But as of right now, this isn't one of them.